Firefly Automatics. This machine is used to cut the grass grown on the ground in the form of layers and make their rolls. When this machine is operated, it does two things simultaneously. On one hand, it cuts the layers of grass. On the other hand, it also keeps making the grass rolls of these grass layers. These stored grass rolls are finally delivered to the gardens and give great beauty to the gardens. I hope now you can get an idea by looking at the grass beds that are planted in the gardens, how they are prepared by these machines.